Abby, wake up. First day of school. Mom, I want to go. What if people make fun of me?
And then start calling me names and this and that and all this stuff and mean stuff and worse and worse and worse. What if I can't take it?
Remember, don't bully. I know, Mom. I never bully. You know me. Well, I'm gonna be in the kitchen cooking some breakfast, okay? Okay, Mom. I'm gonna go get dressed. I'm ready. Now, I'm gonna go get breakfast. Oh, thank you, Mom. It's really sweet of you. Really sweet. Oh, that was good, Mom. Thank you. You can save your dessert. Thank you, Mom. I'm gonna go put it in the refrigerator. Well, I'm gonna be walking to school, Mom, okay? Okay, sweetie. Are you sure you don't need it? No, thanks. I'm fine, Mom. Okay, sweetie. Remember, I'll miss you. I love you. Don't let anyone bully. Don't even let anyone ruin your day. Okay, Mom. I promise that will happen. Okay, come on. Let's get you to school. Bye, Mom. Bye, sweetie. I guess I go in here. I guess I'll go. Hello. Oh, hello. I miss sunshine. And who are you? I'm Tabby. Nice to meet you, Tabby. You'll be in room one. Oh, the first one. Thank you. You're the best principal I ever had. She seems pretty new here. Okay. Is this room one? Of course, sweetie. Go sit by that cat over there by herself. Okay. Thank you. Okay. Now. As I was saying, we are going to have a science test tomorrow at 8 p.m. Sorry, that's really late. Well, I don't know what I'm talking about. Just forget about that stuff. Well, tomorrow, we're all going to have a celebration for the new kid. Okay, everyone? Nobody's answering, miss. Nobody's answering. I said. Oh, okay. Jumper. Jumper. Jumper! I'm trying to listen what the teacher's saying. Be quiet over there. We're trying to focus, yeah. Even that beautiful cat over there is trying to focus. So be quiet, Goldilocks. Hey there. I'm Serena. Oh, I'm Tab. You can call me Tab, just like what I just said. I'm Tabby. Nice to meet you. Nice to meet you. I have a nerd friend. She's in room 2. Oh. Do we switch rooms? Oh, of course. Next, after this hour. After this class, we're having math. Cool. Then after math, we're having reading. Oh, that's the last class, you know that? Oh, I never knew that. My schools are always different. They never switched it. Oh, so you should be new here. Yeah, I am. Well, thanks for asking. Yeah. Okay, class. Where's the new girl? I want to introduce you her name. New girl! Yes. She looks funny. No, she doesn't. Yeah, she does look funny. Yeah, I know. Okay, kids, I want her. I want you to be nice to her. She's the new student. And if you don't, you're going to be in timeout. That's for babies, miss. I mean, you're not going to have any much time. Ugh, cruel. And, what's your name, sweetie? Sorry. My name's Tabby. Call me Tab for short. Okay, Tab. Hi, Tab. Nice to meet you. I'm a really nice one. Please be my friend. Yeah, please be my friend too. Okay, you can go sit down. School. Oh, you're sitting on my seat. Oops. Sorry. It's okay. Oh, it's already 10 o'clock. Y'all should be going to lunch right now. Oh, perfect time. Thank you, miss. Thank you. Perfect. Yay! You two not having lunch. Stay in my class. It's okay, friendship being a jerk. Jumper, thanks for being responsible and really nice today. Don't be a follower like the leader and me.
Yay!
Maybe later or tomorrow? Yeah, tomorrow. I guess we're kind of late for lunch. Everyone already got everything. My cake! I love that cake. Thank you. You're welcome, sweetie. I'll get this. You get the teacup. Ow! Oh, are you okay? I'll pick this up for you. Ow, okay. Come on, let's go. Well, you can go. I'll be right there with you, okay? Okay. Thank you. I really love biscuits. You're welcome. It seems like everyone loves their snacks. I'm here. Oh, okay, there we go. Now let's eat. good. I'm full. We should be going to class right now. Come on. Oh, it's okay if y'all late. Yeah. Okay. So where we sit? You can sit in front. And who is she? I'm Tabby. Please don't hurt me. I've never been to, like, a school like this. When you switch classes, okay, you can be with her. Thank you. You're welcome. As I was saying, we were going to have a party on Christmas Eve. And I want all of you to be nice to Tabby. She's a really playful kitten. And I hope y'all don't be mean to her. Yes, Jumper, what you need. Can I go to the rest? Oh, yes, you can. Remember, come faster, okay? Okay. I'm back! Good Jumper. Loser, loser! Your pants are on fire, Tabby. Don't look back. Don't look back at her. She's trying to make you mad. I know. My friends used to bully me. What did your mother told you? My mother said to never, ever do something and then tell the teacher. Then tell her. Ow. Okay. Ow. Okay. So, are you going to tell the teacher? Yeah. I will. Okay. Let's do this. Teacher, I don't know what's your name yet. Oh, my name is Miss Snowglobe. Ow. Okay, and what are you? Ow. Ow. Ugh, they keep falling. Teacher, Miss Snowglobe? Yes. They were calling me pants on fire. Who? Oh, I'm so sorry. Everyone here falls. Who? That yellow cat right there. Sweetie, why will you do such a thing? I saw her, miss. She really did it. Time out. No crying. There's no crybabies in our school. And there's no bullying. Okay? Okay. Now don't do that ever again or you're going to get paddled by the principal. Teach my students until you interrupted me. Tabby had to tell me that you were bullying her. Now stop it, or you're going to be called by your mom, or the office, or both. I'm sorry, Tabby. What happened? You can go see. Have a seat. Sorry, sweetie. It's okay. As I was saying, we're going to be having math, work, homework, and yeah, and tomorrow there's going to be a new student. Who is he? Yeah, who is he? I don't know if it's a he or she, but y'all have to be nice to him. He will be a good one. A good one? Yeah, a good one. Well, so, actually, you can all have homework today. And please, I trust all y'all, my kind, beautiful students, to do your homework. I trust everyone. Okay, here's your homework. Here's all y'all's homework. Well, do it all. Well, not all of it. You can do some of it because school's not out yet. Okay. And you can have a partner to help you. Sorry, guys, for that shake. This is easy. Easy peasy weasy. This is dumb. Dumb, dumb, dumb. Ooh, I hate math and social studies. I always have to be the one to get in trouble. Shh. You shh, Panda. I'm not even your friend anymore. I'll make new friends. Please stop fighting. Oh. It's 11 o'clock. Y'all should be leaving. What a day. I walk, miss. Oh, well, great job. Make sure you don't get lost, sweetie. Ow, I'm okay. I'll do good on my math, Miss Snow Globe. And I promise I will do my homework. I promise I'll get better at math. Bye, Miss. Ow. Bye, Miss.
Bye, Miss.
I wonder what this new student's going to look like. Is he going to be cute? Okay, you can go, sweetie. Okay. My job here is done. Oh no, they forgot about reading. Oh, I guess I have to go tell the reading teacher they'll do it tomorrow. Tutor, whatever it's called. Maybe it was a holiday today, that's why. Oh yeah, it was. I forgot. New student. I guess I'll open this door. Hello. Oh, you're leaving, you're walking? Yes. Okay. You can please go now. The great day, and guess what? There's a new student coming up! Oh my dog! I hope it's a he or she. I don't know, but I hope it's a he. I want to make friends with him. He might be my dream boy. Be quiet, sweetie. Just figure out. Well, maybe I'll figure out tomorrow. Go to sleep, sweetie. I really think it's going to be a dream boy. I hope so, I hope so, I hope so, I hope so!
I'll be so proud of myself if it was a dream boy. Maybe he'll like me. Or maybe he'll like that girl. Oh, nuts. I have to get her out of my life or she's going to be busted.
Well, I'm going to go to sleep.
Hey guys, it's me, Spots, and I heard about the
LPS movie thing or whatever it is. And I'm just saying this. I'm going to show you pictures of the characters. And so, yeah, and I worked so hard on this. It took me forever to do this. So please, just hope y'all calm down. I'm not trying to be mean to anyone. Just saying this because I worked so hard. So, yeah, hope you enjoy. Hope you enjoy these pictures. So, yeah. Bye! Just love. Yeah.